Hello friends, I always tell my patients, if medicines are not helping and you are suffering from erectile dysfunction, the best treatment is penile implant. Whenever I tell this to my patients, they always ask me, Doctor, what is penile implant? I am Dr. Ashish Sabharwal, urologist, andrologist and robotic prostate surgeon from New Delhi, India. Today I will tell you what are penile implants and what are the benefits of penile implant. First of all, penile implant is not to increase the length of the penis. Penile implant is mainly for providing support to the penis to assist in having sexual intercourse. So, penile implant is a treatment for erectile dysfunction. It is not treatment to increase the size of the penis. Penile implants are two types, the malleable implant and the three-piece inflatable implant. Basically, penile implants are put inside the penis and they give hardness to the penis. This is the malleable implant. It has got only one part, that is the penile cylinders, which we insert inside the penis. And whenever the patient wants to have intercourse, they can make the penis straight and have intercourse. And after having intercourse, then we bend the penis under the clothes. This is a three-piece inflatable implant. It has got three parts, the penile cylinders, the scrotal pump, and the retropubic reservoir. In the normal state, all the fluid stays in the retropubic reservoir in the tummy and the penis stays deflated. And when the patient wants to have intercourse, we press the scrotal pump, which helps in getting the water from the retropubic reservoir into the penile cylinders. And when the fluid comes inside the penile cylinders, the cylinders become hard and the penis becomes hard and there is an erection. Once the patient gets an erection, they can have intercourse, and after having intercourse, they squeeze the scrotal pump again and all the water from the penis goes back into the retropubic reservoir. So it is something which is like a very natural erection, that there is erect hard penis at the time of intercourse, and after intercourse it is a soft penis. So what are the benefits of penile implant? First of all, penile implants are reliable. That means that whenever you want to have intercourse, that time with the help of the implant you can have intercourse. There will be no odd moment in which you go to your partner and you're trying to have intercourse and you're not having an erection. So penile implants are very reliable. Secondly, penile implants will last as long as you want. What that means is many patients with erectile dysfunction are also having premature ejaculation problem. So when you have an implant, many patients report that their ejaculation time increases and they're able to perform longer. And also after you have discharged, the erection maintains, the hardness maintains because of the implant. So if you have got stamina and you want to satisfy yourself or your partner, you can continue to have intercourse as long as you want. Thirdly, penile implants are natural. That means the sensation for erection and intercourse and pleasure is in the outside of the penis and the penile implants are put from inside. So the sensation remains the same. The sensation is not altered. The intercourse is totally natural. Also, when there is an implant inside, if you or your partner touches the penis, it feels like a normal erection. It does not feel that some abnormal thing is put inside the penis and there is a hard or a stony hard thing inside the penis. So erection after penile implant is very natural. Fourthly, penile implants are invisible. They are something which are put inside the penis. There is nothing visible outside. The maximum what the partner or somebody else will notice is that there is an erection. But they cannot say if it is a natural erection or is it an erection due to the implant. So if you don't want to tell your partner that you have an implant, you can hide that secret from her or him as much as you want. I have some patients who have had implant 2 or 3 years before and have not told their partners that they have implant, and the partners have not known till today that the person is performing or having intercourse with the help of the implant. So penile implants are a very good thing and they are an excellent treatment for erectile dysfunction problem. But to get the best results, you should always go to an expert penile implant surgeon who is doing cases regularly. I can confidently say that the number of penile implants I am doing in 1 month, many penile implant specialists are not even doing in the 6 months. So we are one of the highest volume centers in India. So if you want any other information about the penile implants, You can contact me by email or WhatsApp. My email address and WhatsApp number are there in the description. Thank you.